Worlds are coming to Belleville 2016. This is absolutely fantastic news. Fantastic news. 400 athletes for 10 days, 16 countries, and we'll be hosting them here in Belleville, part of the Bay of Quinte.
Todd Crawford and I have been very involved in U19 national program. We've been the general manager and head coach of the U19 women's national program last spring that went to Slovakia to represent our country. We had a fairly positive result there, and we realized quickly while we were there that that's something this city could pull off. The city of Belleville was quick to rally around. We had support from all the levels of government right off the bat. This is the first time it's going to be held on North American soil. Our bid is strong because of our facility. Our bid is strong because of the people we have in front of you.
What volunteer and information Quinte's role will we will be recruiting and training and organizing the volunteers for this event. The event of this size cannot happen. We're looking somewhere between 300 to 400 volunteers. So we will be putting the call out. We will be working hard to make this a success and are very proud to be a partner in this event.
There are over 5 million players in the world that play either recreationally or are registered players. And the vast majority of those people will follow these tournaments. It is global, and the fact that the Belleville name, the city's name is attached to it, because normally it doesn't. It's usually announced 9 months previous. So we're getting 3 years of pre-tournament buzz, and the city of Belleville's name will always be attached to that, and you can't put a price tag to that.
I think you have great facilities to really make a good tournament here. I played in U19 in Switzerland, as I said, and I think this facilities is better than it was then.
The work you've done is incredible to bring the world to Belleville in such short order. That's an amazing feat. A number of us will be scrambling to help you. We'll do everything we can to make sure this is a success. I know all of the staff are excited, and I know on behalf of all those that are here, we want to give you a sincere thank you and appreciation for your contributions, your volunteer work, and the work you have ahead of you is monumental, but don't worry, we're all here with you. Congratulations.
This is just incredible how it puts us on the map, and it's a big kudos to not only staff, to the volunteers, volunteer and information. This is going to take a whole city to pull this off, and it just shows when we push together how positive we can be and bring events to this. So congratulations not only to the organizers, to all the volunteers and to staff, and to present a winning program, to send it overseas and look at it and come back and say, this is the facility.
The biggest part of that is it's on the resume here for this center in the region, so that, you know, with the Quinte Sports and Wellness Center, we can show that we can hold international events. We can hold national events, provincial events, we're ready. That's something that we're really going to start stepping up. So that's big, and that's big for the region. Again, let's give a big cheer. This is fantastic news. Excellent news.